Oh, it's sad. Okay. All right. A few questions. All right.
Actually, a lot of questions.
All right. So a lot of you keeps asking me, how do you know it's not about the virus? And I have said this before. So how do I know it's not about the virus? Okay. So how do I know the year is not about the virus? Because it's about the yang metal on top and it's about the water underneath. The water underneath is what is hidden by the people at the top. So again, it is not about the virus. I'm not saying there is no virus, by the way. What I am saying is it's not about the virus. I know. Can you see the smoke coming out? Yes. Because that's not what the year is. If we were going to have a virus would need the earth element to spread. There is no earth element to spread. There was an earth element in July. There was October, which is still October until Saturday. That kind of thing. This is not about it. So if a virus was going to happen, I would say it's going to happen next year, not this year. Hi, Savia. Yes, feel me. Hi, Kelly. I am frustrated. All right. So it's about what is hidden. You have no idea about what the people at the top are doing. Now, you're getting the gist of it. The gist of it is you are being locked up. So basically, what's the best way to put it? Is that we're being held back for someone else's sick purpose. Okay, I don't need to say the name. You guys know that. The people at the top hiding the agenda, meaning if you're not locked up, then you would see, with your phones, you would see what's going on out there. You would see what's going on there, 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 there. So you had to be locked up for things to happen. It's kind of like the destruction of 52 hectares of koala habitat to expand a mine. Is she a nutso or what? Yeah, and she happens to be a minister for something. Obviously not for humanity and for animals and whatever. Yeah. And, you know, pulling down sacred trees and things like that. Again, there's their own sick purpose. It's an agenda they have. And if they could not lock you up, there would have been more people around that tree to stop any Tom, Dick or Harry of cutting it down. So what they did is they arrested everybody when everybody went back. And why did they arrest them? Not wearing masks and not keeping distance and all the same thing. So all the people are fearful of a virus. This isn't the agenda. And I'm telling you it's not the agenda. You're just going to find out in a year when the movie comes out that this is not the agenda. Okay. Hi, Cal. Hi, Jim. So it's not the agenda. What it is metal and water. So check what metal is for you. Check what water is for you, because that's what was stirred up. I keep saying to everybody, go down to the posts that were December last year. I spoke about this in June. Again, I reposted it. I reposted actually March, June, because people sent it to me. They recorded me in workshops. So that I was grateful for that. I didn't have to go through it over again. But you need to understand, the elements are not, they are not a virus. It is the people at the top and what their agenda is, what is hidden, etc., to get us to next year. And to get us to next year is, so this metal of this year is basically, excuse me, the people at the top with the sword, they're cutting your head off, they're cutting you down. But when people cut you down, like the wood, if wood is pruned, you grow stronger, you fruit better, you flower better. That's actually what's going to happen to you, but you're not allowing it to happen, all right? That kind of thing, because Below that metal is fear. Now, what does a rat do? It only comes out in the darkness. And it comes out in the darkness to hoard, to collect, to do this, because it can't do it during the day. So we're locked up in the darkness, in that tunnel, in that house, etc., and so on. Now, because they don't want you to see what they are doing, but because, thankfully, because of Facebook, we can see what's actually going on. Because of Instagram, we can see. So the person that actually made this, Facebook, took over Instagram, took over WhatsApp, he is the in charge of this, and he can't shut us up either. Okay. Apparently Facebook lost some people. What? Three? I can't believe they even say things like that. You have billions, the world. Yeah, and you don't just have Facebook. You have all these other things that you have done. So what does that mean for you when the metal is on top, it's cut you down, and the water underneath, you're drowning. You come out and you are born. You've got to be born, basically. And I've got to put it in, because elementally, for me, that's what I understand. But for you, you haven't learnt it, so that's why I have to explain it, and I'm happy to explain it over and over. But you've got to let go of the fear. It is the way it is. So we're going inward into the cave, okay? And then when you go inward, it's about trusting yourself. But how are you going to trust yourself when you don't trust the people around you? That's yours to figure out. I can't hold a workshop for that, because no two people are the same, and I know that. So those of you that are asking me, how do I do that and how do I do that, your element is different to every other Tom, Dick and Harry. So if I say to you, this is good for you, it's not for this person. Hence, I talk about what every day is. Hence, I talk about what every month is. And the other one is, think about this rat every night, comes out, same as the rat that actually comes out every night and tells us how many people have died. Seriously, what is that? That is, and everybody knows this, if you say to a tree, you're no good, you're horrible, this, that, have you not seen how the tree just dies? That's what he's doing to us. That is it. There is no more to add to that. So us as caterpillars are not going to become butterflies by listening to him every single night telling us he comes out in the dark. I'm telling you. And I said to my kids, someone's going to get unhinged and then we're just going to hear about it. So you have to create your consciousness. I can't do it for you. I cannot do it for you. I really, really, I wish I could. I wish I knew how to. I interview people who have done their own thing through this COVID, but don't allow yourself to be lived. Like someone tell you, this is how you're going to live now. What is this bull crap about the new norm? What a lot of crap, okay? So you've got to seek contact with people, not be obliged to be with people. You know, when twins are born and one's not so doing so well, they put the other twin with it because it needs contact, or they put it next to mum. It's need contact. That's what we need, contact, whether it's just sitting next to each other or whatever. So the yang metal and the rat, this is also the rat is shunning contact. So the people at the top are stopping us contacting at the same time. When you are shunning contact, then you end up having a social phobia. That's the truth. You don't want to come out anymore. You're there for 8 months now. That's it. Again, the tree, if you tell it how bad it is, how bad it's outside, it's not going to grow the same as the tree where, you know, you play music for it and things like that. Okay, so you're distancing your feelings from nature, from your body, which what happens then if you're distancing? That's a coldness. So people become cold. There's no warmth. So this month, October, which actually finishes on Saturday, that is fire and water. So the water actually, fire and earth. So the fire feeds the earth. You are on this earth. So it's showing you, look at all those people without masks at a football game, and look at the shopping centers. They're not wearing masks. They're not social distancing. Yet you can't go out and protest somewhere, etc. All right, so do you see what I'm saying to you? It's all crap. And I know you've been put into this, you're Rapunzel. You've been put into this huge tower. You're unsafe, you're insecure. You're just up there in this tower and you don't dare to be yourself. Why? Because there's fear. There's fear and there's courage here. You've got to choose what it is. So for me, I can walk around without a mask because I'm an asthmatic, and I can tell you when I put the masks on, this is what happens. So I did explain what's going to go from this year to next year is there's going to be mass allergies, mass everything like that. So that mass is going to then affect you big time, because what you are doing is your breathing is not normal through this. And then now people are discovering that those masks have three different toxins on them. Hello? Yeah. So those that have made the masks from material, better, yes. But if you've bought your mask, etc., I had asthma attack when wearing the mask. So now I take it with me and I put it on, and as soon as I get out, I rip it off because I'm already breathing badly from it. Okay. So I know that. And yes, I can go around and show my paper that I don't need to wear one. But if someone's going to confront me, I'm going to bop them. So do you see what I mean? We're doing things we don't have to because we really have to. Okay. Now, for those, I've said unexpected money this year. So the unexpected money is for fire and for earth people. So the metal is unexpected money and for fire people, and the water is unexpected money for earth people. So I get so many calls like, when is my money coming? What's it going to? I'll give you an example of one. And yep, they always ask, when is this coming? I don't have anybody to pass money on to me. And so the home they live in, suddenly all of a sudden, other side of town, they're contacted and the rail line is buying all four units, and one of them is their unit, and they're paying for it. So that's not money you worked for. This is unexpected money. Why? Because you are sleeping in a good energy and you're living in a good energy to get you to where whatever the year represents for you. Okay, it's like me in this house. Yes, I'm going to be evicted. I actually know that now, but that's my fault. I should not have told the owner how good this house is. Should have kept my mouth shut. Alright, so the other thing is with what the year is for next year, how do I put it? When I spoke about this year, I was talking emotions, not virus. When I said there's going to be issues in March, because it's a romance flower and it's a penalty on the year, the rabbit and the rat. That's how I speak, elementally. I'm not this psychic or whatever, although people think that there is something there. No, and that's what it's from, whatever the element is. And then I said the rat and the horse, there's your June. There's your next emotion. That was another wave. Then I said the rooster, September. Does it end? No, because once we get to December, shit's going to hit the fan even more, because those at the top, all of them, are going to be exposed, and it'll come out like something that smells. Yes, we have to wait that long. So on the 8th or the 7th of November this month, when it comes in, because it's solar, not lunar. So when that comes in, you'll realize that we have sacrificed. And you know how they say nothing is built without sacrifice. We're sacrificing, but nothing is actually built. Okay. That's not what we're doing this for. Okay. The other is, what's the other one? The whole universe means nothing without its people. That's very, very true. The thing is, you've got to have this contact, because otherwise it's coldness, not warmth. Okay, and so I've just answered just about everybody's question with just what I've said about. The other one is, somebody said, you know, they look at life as there's more in front of you than there is behind you. You can't discard what was behind you, though, because that's how you got to where you are. Okay. And so bring out the courage, try something new, whatever you can do, etc. So like for me, I wrote the 4 books, I changed the course, because, you know, I thought I would be doing Zoom all the time, but it doesn't work. I have to be there with whoever is learning so that I can say, no, this is right, this is wrong. It's got to be in a classroom situation, and everybody else sort of realizes that. Okay. So next year, there still is no fire, as in fire next year for the warmth, but there is fire hidden in the ox, which is working hard. Okay. And yes, I will do in a couple of days, maybe tomorrow night, I will do what the new month brings. Okay. Any questions? So, you know, if you did not get the money that you were supposed to get as an element, then you're not sleeping in the right energy. And yes, you do need to call me. And yes, there is a COVID special. How's that? Okay. Good. All right. Thank you.